not vacation, but there is some swimming, a little bit of fishing, and occasionally you get in a round of golf. But it's back to business for the Brooklyn Nets. On the court, ready for action. Brooklyn Nets basketball on Yes tonight from the NBA campus in Orlando. It's the Nets and the New Orleans Pelicans. We are joining you from Barclays Center. Yes, this is a little different, and considering the unprecedented circumstances, we are just thrilled to be here. Ian Eagle, Sarah Kustak, Michael Grady joins us as well, our Yes Network crew. Sarah, we've missed basketball. We've missed the NBA. We've missed you, the viewers, and we've missed the back and forth. We have a broadcast tonight. It's here. It's real.
Finally, we have an opportunity to see some basketball. I'm not sure what exactly we can expect, but when it comes to this Brooklyn Nets team, it's no secret that they're lacking some key players. They're lacking some size, but because of that, we may see a different style.
Yep.
An opportunity for up-tempo pace, an opportunity for players being in multiple positions. And I think it's just going to be fun for these guys to get back out and get some game action once again.
Bunch of new faces. Jock Vaughn, part of the mystery right now is what these rotations will look like. And part of the scrimmage games is a chance for them to work through some kinks and get up to speed for the actual restart.
And I think the key word for this group is going to be opportunity. Opportunity for Jock Vaughn. Opportunity for so many of these players to prove what they can do. And we're going to see many with a lot more responsibility than they may have had during the course of the start of the season. And so for each of these players, we've heard a lot of motivation just to get back out there doing what they love most.
And coming up, Sarah and I will participate in roller derby here in Brooklyn. I've been waiting to say this. Starting lineups, opening tip, when we come back. Nets basketball on Yes.